I'm Trevor Fuller, and I'm running for County Commission at large. You know, we have 37 days to perhaps the most consequential election, maybe in our lifetimes, where leadership of the country is at stake, leadership of our state is at stake, and in fact, the leadership of our county is at stake. For the first time in really 20 years, really since the advent of district representation in the county, all three at-large seats are open. That's never happened. And so it's a challenge and an opportunity for us as a community to decide what kind of leaders we want, what kind of future we want for our county. Now, I believe, is the time for leadership in our county. We need strong, steady, and capable leadership now more than ever before. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I am a lawyer. I've been practicing law for 20 years and serving the community for that time. I am married. My wife and I have two school-aged children. I'm running because we need to focus on education. And when I say education, I don't mean that just as a general concept. I mean that we have to focus and invest in education in the sciences, technology, engineering and math. Now, I've been saying this all year, and I'm going to keep saying it, because the jobs in our economy are in the sciences, technology, engineering, and math. That's where our economy is going. There was a study recently done by the McKinsey Global Research Group, and the question was asked, where is our economy going to be in the next 10 years? Where is job growth going to come from? And the conclusion from experts across many disciplines is that our economy is going to be based, in large part, job growth is going to come in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math. So it's our task here at the county level to invest in education in these fields. How do we do that? We do that by encouraging it in our schools, to encourage and inspire students to be interested in sciences, be interested in engineering. When they play their video games, do they realize that they are engaged in an activity that involves science, that involves math, that involves technology? There are ways that we can interest our children in these important fields. And I believe that's what we need to be investing in. We need to invest in retraining people in our economy through CPCC, which has a wonderful program with Siemens down in southwestern Mecklenburg County, where they offer an opportunity for a person to enter into the program, an apprenticeship program, where they learn about Siemens industry. And at the end of this apprenticeship program, they have a job. Now, can we do that everywhere in the county? Maybe not. But it's at least one solution that can solve a problem in our educational system and, by the way, help solve our unemployment problem here in this county. Now look, I believe that now is the time for real solutions to our problems. It's fine to talk about things in general terms, to talk about the importance of education. Everybody knows that. But what real solutions are being offered by those who present themselves to you for office? I hope you've heard me talk about these specifics as we've gone along in this campaign. Because the second reason I'm running is that we need to focus on job creation. The unemployment rate in Mecklenburg County persistently remains near 10%. The unemployment rate in the African-American community is almost twice as much. What are we doing about that? What solutions do we have? This is why I believe we need to have a conversation about the problem of joblessness. We need to put people in Mecklenburg County back to work. And the third reason I'm running is that we've got to focus on efficiently and effectively using our taxpayer dollars when it comes to the delivery of social services, in particular for our broken mental health system. We have a mental health system where people can't get access to sufficient mental health care. And as a result of that, we have seen the tragic results. And we can no longer, as a community, allow this condition to continue.
Thank you. Did you see his hand?
I did not see his hand. But I'm asking for your vote on November 6th. And again, I'm Trevor Fuller.